Did you catch the story that we had a return sample from an asteroid?
Yeah, I saw that.
Okay. OSIRIS-REx.
Yeah, but I was about to ask how long until we get obliterated by an asteroid.
Okay, let's just, that's all you paid attention to?
All in it, and then
the end of civilization? There's other news in there, too. You ready? Here it is. We launched a spacecraft 7 years ago from Earth, a moving platform, towards the asteroid Bennu, a moving target. We arrive there. It does a touch and go, grabbing material on that touch. It packs it into a capsule. That space probe continues, intersects Earth, deploys the capsule such that on the rotating Earth, it lands within a zone in the Utah desert. And that spacecraft continues on to another asteroid. But we did this, yet there are people walking among us saying, I don't believe science. Do you see what it is we do?
That's crazy.
Do you have any understanding of what this takes?